Speaking of baking, cooking, really, but that was a nice transition. Thank you.
You're welcome, no problem. I think.
To watch him cook, you might think he is a restaurant chef, but Fireman Kris Graves says Firehouse cooking and a family history surrounding great meals, probably baking, is all he needed to wind up cooking on TV. KCR3's Sharakina Shams introduces us to Kris Graves.
The rub for the pork tenderloin was kind of a variation of something that I had seen.
In the hours he spends waiting for the next fire, Kris Graves slices and sautés, broils and serves a gourmet meal. He calls this 7-spice rubbed pork tenderloin with spicy cranberry chutney. He normally does it here at Fire Station Number 1 in Lodi.
We try to church things up here at the firehouse, what we call it. Just try to take the everyday thing and make it into something a little bit different.
Now imagine Kris Graves times two.
He's my twin brother. He's my much shorter twin brother.
Yes, Graves and his twin brother cooked this recently on a Food Network competition.
But he's very, very funny. Very good with words. Sent an email to the Food Network and got a bunch of people there laughing about it. So they sent an email back to him saying, hey, you guys should try out for this show.
The show is called 24-Hour Restaurant Battle.
Me being just a firehouse chef was good enough for them to partake on this show.
After all, here, Graves often faces some of the same pressures of a restaurant chef.
Typically, I mean, if you're not a good cook, then you don't get to cook again.
Graves grew up in a family that cooks. His grandparents owned a diner. He and his brothers tried to outdo each other's cooking at Sunday dinners. Did he win the Food Network challenge?
You have to watch Thursday night, 10 p.m.
In Lodi, Sharakina Shams, KCRA3 reports.
In a firehouse, you got to know how to cook.
You got to eat quickly, too, because you might have an emergency.
Hey, if you want to know how to make that pork tenderloin, pork's a challenge for me. We were just talking about that. You can see it all on the Food Network at 10 o'clock tonight. By the way, the winner of tonight's challenge wins $10,000. Graves says he'll put the money into a foundation that helps cancer victims if he wins. And his mom taught him how to cook. He says she died of cancer.